2 years since they killed the most responsible for Jones' murder.